stroke, and how often does it occur?
Sure. So stroke happens when there's a lack of blood flow to the brain. So the brain receives nutrients, oxygen, glucose, things it needs to leave from arteries. And whenever there's a lack of that flow of nutrients, then the brain will start suffering. If it doesn't receive it for long enough, then it will have some permanent damage, and that's what we call a stroke. And it's very common. So one out of six people will have it throughout their lifetime. Actually, one out of five women will have it throughout their lifetime. So it's a little more common in women.
Is there a reason why it's more common in women?
There might be a couple of different reasons. Hormonals, there's different things that play into that.
Okay.
And they also live a little longer, and stroke is a disease that's more common as we age.
Mm-hmm.
So that's also part of it. But it's the fifth leading cause of death in the U.S., like you mentioned. And it's also in the world, though, it's the second leading cause of death in the world.
Frightening.
And one thing is dying from the disease, but the other is the disability. So it's a leading cause of living with disability or years lost due to disability.